like to share Jesus with you?
I love to share Jesus with my story and my experience.
I guess just like through small conversations, through like in a safe way.
I think I'm more of an acts of service kind of person, so I guess just through my everyday actions is probably the easiest and more natural way for me.
Small group meetings or Bible studies where I've had the chance to get to know the person and they've had the chance to get to know me as well.
People are more inclined to listen to what you believe if you listen to them first.
To being with people and helping them in their times of need.
Ways I share Jesus with others is actually through literature.
Reflect God in my actions by being kind and showing love towards them.
Just tell them what he's done for me, why I think he's important to my life.
First, being a friend and showing that I'm friendly can be the best way that I can do that.
When you're reading or studying the Bible with someone else, there are a few things to keep in mind. As you begin your sharing time, focus on Jesus and pray that your friends will enjoy the Bible so much that they introduce their friends to Jesus too.
Pray for the Holy Spirit to help you. Read through each bookmarked study guide so you're familiar with the thoughts presented. These are a part of your World Changers Bible kit. You could also try the Discovery Bible reading cards.
Organise a time and a place where everyone will be comfortable. During the Bible reading, make sure to start and finish on time.
Ask how everyone's week has been. Their answer will give you insights into their lives and also an opportunity to include their journey in the Bible reading session. Then pray and invite the Holy Spirit to help you understand the topic or the story.
Explain what you plan to read about. Ask questions as you read the Bible and allow your friends to share their thoughts.
Close the reading with a prayer and thank God again for the word. Then set a time to meet next. Before your next meeting, pray for your friends and ask the Lord to help you prepare your next session.
And make sure you connect with friends during the week too to see how they're going. Pray for more divine appointments so that you can share with more friends.
Remember, leading someone to Jesus is one of the most rewarding moments of being a world changer. Reading the Bible together is a lot of fun, so enjoy the journey.